story of Black Nativity is based on the written play by Langston Hughes. I think that's one of the reasons why it's incredible.
Langston Hughes was very interested in the role that religion played historically in kind of lifting up Black people. And I'm interested in that too. So in studying the civil rights movement, for instance, I got very into the nonviolent movement and how it was based on, you know, Jesus and Gandhi.
Langston Hughes, the exploration of looking at Christ as a person of color, this is a way of connecting to his audience and a way of connecting to the spirit for himself. Internal workings and emotions of what it feels like to connect to the divine.
His art inspires me because he was a poet who chose to talk about what he was passionate about, which was the struggle in Black America and what was happening in Harlem. He can paint a picture of a world that you know. And because he chose to talk about the struggle of Black people, it puts him in a class by itself, in a universal class that can't be touched.
Black Nativity I was familiar with before the movie came to me because Langston Hughes was a huge playwright in the gospel community. Since then, so many different churches every year around Christmas actually reworked this play, Black Nativity. When you can write something like this from a poem and then the playwright becomes like a national type of play, it just says how great he was as far as his writing.
This definitely has the potential to be something that brings the Black community together in a positive way, that celebrates Langston Hughes' legacy and, you know, moving forward.
There's so much that we can do to help keep the light on his legacy, and I think it's the perfect movie.